This is a list of protected areas of Romania. About 5.18% of the area of Romania has a protected status, 12,360 square kilometers, including the Danube Delta, which makes half of these areas, 2.43% of Romania's area. Topic: National parks. There are 14 national parks totaling 3,223 square kilometers. Topic: Proposed hunting. The Romanian Parliament discussed in September 2008 a bill aiming to open 13 national parks to sustainable hunting, in order to manage the wildlife biodiversity in these areas and promote greater tourism and the accompanying revenue necessary to support and maintain the parks. However, after several protests from environmental organizations, the law was rejected by President Traian Băsescu. Nowadays, hunting is prohibited in national parks of Romania. Topic: Natural parks. There are 17 natural parks totaling 5,492.33 square kilometers. Topic: Natural reserves. Natural reserves are natural areas protected by law in order to protect and conserve important habitats and natural species. The dimensions of natural reserves vary and depend on the area needed by protected natural elements. Besides scientific activities, the administrations of natural reserves encourage traditional activities and ecotourism that do not affect the natural landscape. Here is not permitted to use natural resources. There are 617 natural reservations totaling 2,043.55 square kilometers. Topic: Scientific reserves. Scientific reserves are also protected areas that, like the previous ones, aim at protection and preservation of natural habitats. The difference is that scientific reserves cannot be visited by tourists. These areas typically contain rare plant and animal species or particular natural elements, reason why here are prohibited any human activities, excepting research and education activities. Entry without permission in scientific reserves is punishable by considerable fines. There are 55 such reservations totaling 1,112.77 square kilometers. Natural monuments. There are 234 natural monuments totaling 77.05 km.